Europe is the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program at Boston University. It's a program where the university sponsors undergraduates to do research projects with professors all across the university.
Europe is a really important program because it allows undergrads to apply what they're learning in class.
The undergraduate research program really enhances the experiences of undergraduates because it shows them how knowledge is actually acquired. And by working very closely with professors, graduate students, and postdocs, students learn actually the skills that they will need in terms of writing, research, and analysis.
I've learned a lot about just the process of actually doing research. You know, in class, if you're doing a lab, they give you a method, you carry it out, and you get the results they expect you to get. Doing your own research, you do the whole thing start to finish, figuring out the problems along the way.
They can develop a project on their own, develop their own ideas, and then carry it out.
Our project is examining the leaf longevity of evergreen plants. So leaf longevity is just how many years an evergreen plant will keep its leaves on the branch.
The program is already funding, you know, over 100 students a year, so it's already a very extensive program. Funding from donors and alumni can really make a difference, because by targeting this program for donations, this really allows undergraduates to have a greatly enriched experience of research.